I'm on a
Girl, gone.
Oh my God. רק הוא יעשה לך ותחת כנפיו תכס רצינה וסוחר
Oh my God, I am heartily sorry for having offended thee, and I detest all my sins, because I dread the loss of heaven, and the pains of hell, but most of all because I love thee, and I want so badly to be good.
name is Wayne. The victim didn't complain, she just screamed, shoot again. I gave her extra rounds, my barrel twist around. The missed to shoot them down, I leave hearts on the ground. My love is a weapon, yes I use it well. I let the room of cabins cover out the bullet shell. I never shoot to tell, I only shoot to kill. And that best ain't gonna help me even if it may steal. My love is on the corner. Thank you.
You'll be sorry. this is your life. Children on your own, turning on the telephone. Messages, manager, no time for a manicure. Working out, shake my ass. I know how to multitask, connecting to the Wi-Fi. Been from nerd to superb. Have you seen the new guy? I forgot the password. Gotta call the babysitter, tweeting on the elephant. I could take a helicopter, I don't even feel the pressure. I'm gonna be okay. I don't care what the people say. I'm gonna be alright. Gonna live fast and I'm gonna live right. I'm moving fast, can you follow my tracks? I'm moving fast and I like it like that. I do 10 things all at once. And if you have a problem, I don't give a. You're so mad at me, who's got custody? Lawyers, suck it up. Didn't have a prenup, make a film, write a song. Gotta get my stockings on, meet the press, buy the dress. All of this to impress, buy my horse, break symbol. Take it down and send me down. I forgot to say my prayers, baby Jesus on the stairs. Gotta sign a contract, gotta give my money back. All the bodies have to go, standing at the front door. I'm gonna be okay, I don't care what the people say. I'm gonna be alright, gonna live fast and I'm gonna live right. I'm moving fast, can you follow my tracks? I'm moving fast and I like it like that. I do 10 things all at once and if I have a problem, I do not give up. I try to be a good girl, I try to be your wife. Diminish myself and then swallow my life. I try to become all that you expect of me. And if it was a failure, I don't give up.
Tell them catch fire in the Bugatti 10 grand one tire. Ayo Madonna, me ear say you original dandada. In a Yagabana, in a Aya Parada. We material girls, ain't nobody hada. Pops color. See, I really can't relate to your Volvo. And you can't get these shoes out of Aldo. When I let a dude go, that's his loss. I was cutting them checks, I was his boss. Yo, I don't give a F, curse nor bless you. Never let him stress you. Yo, I ain't a businesswoman, I'm a businesswoman. And I'm known for giving bitches the businesswoman.
Oh, pictures of my wall, but I'm still waiting for your call. And every man that walks through that door will be compatible, you compatible, you compatible, you compatible. And I'm feeling a heartbeat. You know I'm feeling a heartbeat. I miss the countryside where we used to lay. The smell of roses on a lovely, lovely, lovely September day. Challenge you a little bit too much. Challenge. We could have had two drivers on the clutch. Your pictures off my wall, but I'm still waiting for your call. And every man that walks through that door will be gone.
Oh. omówiono najważniejsze sprawy związane z dalszym rozwojem województwa i kraju.
Insane, there's a power of a distant light. Call spirits. And for my birthday, these three fine young gentlemen sang for me. They're from the Basque country. They're called the Calican Trio. And they made me wanna shake it.
Shagara, 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 sh
goodness. That was hot. Refreshing. Oh la la. It's really hot under my hat. Whose idea was this? So, I have a few things I'd like to say before I go on. Yes. The first thing I want to say is I love you too. Especially all you people who slept on the street last night. I don't know, maybe the night before. This is love! Thank you for that. I really appreciate it. And I don't take your love for granted. I guess I have a special affinity with France. And I have for many years. Yeah. And some people say, oh, it's because your mother, she's French Canadian, so you have French blood in you. Maybe. But I think it's something deeper than that. It could go all the way back to Napoleon. Because I think of myself as a revolutionary. And I think that people have the power. Not the kings and the queens, not the people who haven't earned it, but the people have the power. And I think about my childhood, and I think about all the people that inspired me, all the artists that inspired me who came from France. As a child, so many people, and I must pay homage to them because some of them have performed in this theater. Okay? Edith Piaf, for example. I walk in her footsteps. Actually, I crawl in her footsteps. Yes. And so many other great artists. Whether it's Godard, the filmmaker, or Serge Gainsbourg, the songwriter. So many great artists, actors and actresses, Alain Delon, Jean Moreau, painters, writers. It's crazy when you think how many incredibly creative people not only came from France, but also came to France to create. Do you know, do you understand this legacy that you have? Okay? And also, while I'm sweating under these hot lights, do you understand that before the civil rights movement in America, black African-American artists were not allowed to perform in America unless they were in Harlem, unless they were in some ghetto? Okay? But France, Paris, opened their arms to these artists. Josephine Baker, for instance. Charlie Parker, for instance. James Baldwin came here to write. Because people of color, people who were different, minorities, felt welcome in France. Yes. Do you understand this? Opened its doors to people who were different. And the arts and creativity grew and flourished, and everyone came here, from Hemingway to Gauguin to Van Gogh to everybody, Picasso, everybody came to France to create. So, we are entering some very scary times in the world, yeah? Economic markets are collapsing. People have nothing to eat in Greece. People all over the world are suffering and people are afraid. And what happens when people are afraid? What happens when people are afraid? They become intolerant. They start pointing the finger at other people. They say, you're the reason, you're the problem, you're to blame. They say, get out, okay? And this, of course, you know, is not the answer to the problem. The enemy is not out there. There is no such thing as an external enemy. The enemy is within. Now, I know that I have made a certain Marie Lepin very angry with me. And it's not my intention to make enemies. No, it's not my intention to make enemies. It's my intention to promote tolerance, okay? This is my intention. And when we start saying we have to get rid of this person and we have to get rid of that group of people, because then we'll have a better place. It starts to sound like something else. It starts to sound like something scary, right? And you know, if we don't learn from history, we will just repeat it. So, the next time you want to point the finger at somebody and blame them for your problem in your life, take that finger and point it back at you, okay? And fix it. If you see a problem, don't complain. Don't be a sedgy, okay? Fix it. All right. So now, on this note, I'd like to sing a song about love. I wrote this song for a film I directed called We. A song about love and disappointment. I know everyone can relate to that.
If you were the Mona Lisa, you'd be hanging in the Louvre. Everyone would come to see you. You'd be impossible to move. Seems to me it's what you are. A rare. Work.
justify my love?
Were you to justify my love?
Hoping. Right.
Were you to justify my love?
Kiss me.
My love.
That's right.
My love.
Kiss me.
Were you to justify my love?
Wanting.
Wanting.
Needing.
Needing.
Waiting.
Waiting.
For you to justify my love.
My love.
My love.
I'm open.
I'm open.
My love. Ready.
Ready.
For you to justify my love.
My love.
To justify my love.
Wanting.
Wanting.
For you to justify my love. My love.
To justify.
Justify
my love.
Pray.
Pray.
For
to justify.
You to justify my love.
Love me.
My love.
Love me. That's right.
My love.
That's right. Love me.
there's nothing to do to it. time to shove me back inside your narrow room and silence me with bitterness.
Safe old place, you are a beautiful killer. will be Alan Delon.
Je viens entre tes bras.